after surgery, or if there is an endometrioma which is large, and you can give Dienogest, the patient's willing to wait 3 to 6 months, and the size of the endometrioma, I've seen it to reduce in size also. So yes, those patients where you don't want to do surgery, there's a frozen pelvis, and you know, you want to avoid surgery, this drug can be used. Dosage 2 milligram once daily. Now there are enough papers about long-term medical management with comparing Dienogest to GnRH analogs, and both have shown equally good results.